I have a fairly lengthy history of injury. My playing has been so broken. I've had sort of starts and stops in my ability to perform.
There's a big problem with injuries and musicians. We wanted an institute that would address that and move it out into the world. When I first heard about the Taubman Approach, it immediately resonated with me. I found it to be so logical and to make so much sense.
They're so devoted to this work.
Desire to help you solve your problems with your instrument and be able to play and express yourself.
There's such an insight into being able to diagnose problems and to help people learn to play in a more coordinated way.
It showed me something very logical, and in that moment I had an experience in my hands that I never had had before. This work will actually be here in 100 years in this form where it really helps people.
Hello, I'm Edna Golandsky. We would love to have you this summer with us in Princeton.